I'm closing now. Now here's the will. You know, we tend to want to know his will first and then decide if we want to give ourselves. You know what I'm talking about, don't you? It's kind of like you go to God and say, do me a favor. And then God say, well, what's the favor? You know, you got a friend, and you go to a friend, and that friend say, could you do me a favor? And then you say, what is it? And there's some people, some of my friends, when they come asking me to do them a favor, the first thing I'm going to ask them is, what is the favor? Am I right about it? You better ask what. You better not. Most of you all, when somebody said, do me a favor, you don't say, okay, whatever you want, I'll give it to you. I want to know what it is first. Am I right about it? I mean, that's our nature. That's how we are. But what I'm trying to tell you is you can't do God that way. When God says, I want something from you, you just give it to him. You don't ask him what it is. Whatever it is, you just trust him and you do it by faith. Yes, sir. Now, here's what God is saying to us. I'm closing right now. The essence of what God is saying is this. Give me your life, and I will show you my will. That's the reason why we're not in his will, because we won't give him his life. Our life. But if you want his will, his perfect will for your life, you got to give up your life. All right, people said, I want the perfect will of God for my life. Give up the life. Give it up. Say, Lord, here it is. That's the essence of what God is saying. You give me your life, and I will show you my will. And I like what the text says here. It says, the good and acceptable and perfect will of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. My God. And what that means is no plans that you have can improve on God's plan. God's will is perfect. And so whatever you conjuring up and whatever you thinking about that you're going to add on to it, you can't add on to perfect. Am I right about it? I say God's will is good. Am I right about it? Can I get a witness in here? Has anybody in here ever been in the perfect will of my God? Does anybody know how it feels? You know, every now and then. Not all the time. You know, you have God's permissive will, and then you have his perfect will. Are you hearing what I'm saying? And then sometimes we slide into his perfect will. And when we get in his perfect will, we always know when we're there. Because when we get there, it's kind of like Jesus. Jesus said, I got some meat that you know not of. When I get in the perfect will of God, I got some strength that I know not of. I wish somebody would say amen. If you ever been there, you know what I'm talking about. When you know you've done the right thing. And when you know you've done all that you could do. And when you know in your heart that you have fought a good fight, are you hearing what I'm saying? Then it doesn't matter what's going on around you. You can rejoice in the midst of trouble. Am I right about it? Am I right about it? Is there anybody here that knows what I'm talking about? When you're in the perfect will of God, you just get some strength from somewhere. Am I right about it? Have you ever felt weak and all of a sudden something just came over you? I really can't explain what it is, but every now and then, the Holy Ghost will get all over you. Am I right about it? Every now and then. Can I get a witness?
the Holy Ghost will infuse you with some power. Am I right about it? Doesn't matter how weak you are. It doesn't matter how low you are. The Holy Spirit will give you strength and will lift you up. Can I get a witness? Is there anybody here that knows what I'm talking about? Hey, hast thou not known? And hast thou not heard that the everlasting God, the Father, the Creator of the end of the earth, he fainteth not. There is no searching of his understanding. He giveth power to the faint. Yeah. And then I heard Isaiah say that they that wait on the Lord, yeah, shall renew their strength, shall mount up with wings like eagles. Am I right about it? I got to close now. But as I close here, let me get back to Jesus. I heard him say, my meat is to do the will of my Father. Check this out. And to finish the work. You know, the problem with you and I is we don't finish. Am I right about it? You need to say, Lord, give me strength to finish. Yeah, to finish the work. Am I right about it? Is there anybody in here that believes that God has begun a good work in you? I'm asking you a question. Is there anybody here that believes that God has started something in you? Do you believe it? Well, why don't you lift your eyes toward heaven and say, Lord, give me strength to finish it. Yeah. Lord, don't move the mountain, but just give me the strength to climb it. I will go where you want me to go. And I will do what you want me to do. Here I am. Send me. Take my mind. Take my body. Take my gifts. Take my money. Take my soul. Use me. Use me. Anybody want to be used of God? Say, use me. Use me, Lord. Take me, Lord. Yeah. 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 Somebody say, I want to finish it. I want to finish it. I want to finish it like Jesus finished it. Did he finish it? Did he finish it? I'm talking about Jesus now. Did he finish? Did he finish? Did he finish? Yeah, because I heard him say on Calvary, Tetelestai, 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 Tetelestai. Now, if you don't know what that means, it means that he paid for every one of your sins. Yeah, and he looked up to the Father and said, Tetelestai. If you couldn't shout on it then, you ought to shout on it now. Tetelestai. Tetelestai. Somebody say Tetelestai. 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 Finished. 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 Yeah. 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 Yes! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Glory to his name! Is he all right? Is he all right? Is he all right? I can't hear you! I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Don't be ashamed. If you can't get off in here, you won't get off out there. That's my new motto. If you sit down in here on God, you'll sit down out there on God. Tell Alestai, I want to finish this sermon. I want to finish this sermon. I want to finish. Yes. Yes.